Thank you. is here. Happy Sunday! What is good, everyone? I accidentally reset the chat. So I didn't see who was here in the beginning. Tokyo Aaron is here, being a hero, being a legend. I saw Double in here. What's going on? I hit a button. I should know better not to hit buttons. My, like, redemption things aren't showing up in my chat like they usually are. So I'm like, hey, well, I'll refresh it. Now I can't read it. That's okay. Sean's in here. Let's calm down. Let's calm down. I think we know what's going to happen tonight. Oh, my God, my eyes. Juicy. DJ. Okay, now I can see those. Awesome. That's good. I can see the hydrate. James, good morning. How are you? How was your indie show? That's way too early to be up Double, though. I was up at 5. Drowning. Not drowning. The opposite of drowning. Careful about what? Double is just woke up, threatened me. I like it. That's good, James. That's good. Stay away from clips, Stick. You need to be careful. Oh, yeah, I know. I know. I'm just kidding. Yeah. I mean, it's still on the screen, so. Okay. I know how to fit. That looked too small to fit him. I honestly don't remember it being that small, so I apologize for not warning you, but clearly it was. 148% increase is pretty small. Itty bitty. Itty bitty bitty. I sanded ghosts and a Inframan this morning. As far as I got. I got 3 helmets sanded. Itty bitty. I didn't have a problem getting up or anything today. So I got my son up, and he did not want to get up. I hope not. My thing's red, so it should be good. I mean, nope, my thing's green. It should be good, but... So what are we doing today? My wife said, take your time this morning. I think she's just sick of me, so that's fair. I think the ending to WrestleMania last night was fantastic. There was a bunch of duds, though, on the show. Bunch of duds. I truly think Sammy beating Gunther. What a cold handoff. And not cold and like, that's brutal, just like... Nah, I'm good. Good. Longest reigning IC champion, and you just... I guess Sammy's family was there, that made it cool. Honestly, have Gunther win. Sheamus music's hit. Have Sheamus come out. No, they should have like an open challenge or something. And then have Sheamus come out and challenge him or something. I'm not saying the match was bad. I agree with you. I think it was a pretty good match. I didn't catch most of it because that's when we were feeding the kids. My daughter wanted to play Mario Wonder, but I told her just beat Peach. She's on like the last level. And I hate swapping cartridges. I'm too old for that. Because back in the day, when I took a game out of the case, we just put it back in whatever case we're playing now, and then everything gets messed up. Then eventually, you play the game. Peach is really fun. I think it's really fun. It's Mario level difficulty, which isn't a bad thing. Like, it's easy for my daughter. I don't like the detective ones, but that's just because I'm stupid. But other than that, it's actually pretty fun. It's like 6 different genres of a game in one. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Definitely recommend. She enjoyed it. I've been enjoying it. Yeah, it's good. It's good, honestly. She gets scared of the bosses, so I've been beating the bosses, and they're fun. I mean, you know, they're 3-hit Mario bosses, you know. Yes! Shout out to Tokyo Aeron. He's finally in here. Here's his offensive rider tumbler. I absolutely love it. I wish the lid, I'm going to be honest, full transparency, this is an actual, this isn't spade sponsorship. I wish the lid had, like, a cover. Because this is just full with, I can't show you that. But it doesn't have a cover for the hole. It isn't a big deal. It's just full of putty dust. Yeah, which is fine. It keeps me young. And when I cleaned it, apparently there's like a copper sticker in here or something I didn't see until yesterday when I was dumping it out. Put my whiskey in it. And I'm like, well, I probably should have been drinking with that in there, but whatever, it's fine. Absolutely love it. Check out Tokyo Aeron's Etsy store. He's got great offensive Kamen Rider tumbler. I'm pretty sure he only did this for me because I asked. But I love it. I absolutely love it. It's fantastic. Thank you. That wasn't against you at all, Aeron, honestly. I don't have a problem with it. I just like the ones with the lid cover, especially when I'm out here. Like, if I'm sitting at home, just, you know, drinking on the couch or something, doesn't matter. Just out here when I got stuff floating around and all that, you know. But what was I getting to? Oh, got distracted by WrestleMania. Yeah, that Gunther match. Good. Bad ending. I didn't get to see the Becky match, but apparently she has strep throat and 102 fever, so I don't think that's quite on her. Apparently, it was still a good match. I think Rhea could wrestle herself. She could wrestle a blow-up doll and probably be entertaining. Oh, I saw Becky's dress. Looks sick. Yeah, it's like 50 degrees. I kept saying it. Going on, Los. Once my Kirma Red top gem is done curing, I'm gonna cure like the base of the Boon Orange, and I'll show you. It's a little big. It's a little big, but again, I said the other one was too small, and it was like kind of right, but I don't know. We'll see. I'll show you. Yeah, they did. Okay. So what are we doing this morning? We are going to get the touch-ups on this so we can get this cleared. We're going to start clearing Geki Chopper. We're going to use the Rust-Oleum clear on Geki Chopper because the 1K clear has a tendency to yellow-white, and a little bit's okay, but when the whole helmet is just that beautiful white. We're going to do that. I have to weld two helmets, so we're going to do that. Clear O yellow. I guess we could do the silver on bio yellow. I've been putting that off because I'm scared. P white isn't good. No. And then we're going to spot put a couple things and we'll probably finish up with doing some more detail lines on Blue Beetle. So that's where we're at. Let me get Geki Chopper started clear. Let me make sure I have like Rust-Oleum clear. I was at Walmart yesterday and all they had was semi-gloss, which is probably what the real helmets are, but, you know, with the Rust-Oleum already being disappointing clear. Alright, I do a gloss clear. Alright, so let me get that started. Sorry I don't have the other camera. I guess I can put that up real quick too. But how's everyone doing this morning? What's up? Sean, how's your headache? You all right? You gotta be careful about drinking in your 30s. It's a young man's game. What? one of those isn't important, definitely get the laptop. Get a laptop and a drawing tablet. I think you'd like that. What's today, Double? I pre-ordered way too much the other day. I pre-ordered the OG Caliber Memorial, the Boon Violet Mecha and Changer, the Boon Orange and Black Weapon and Changer. Shout out to Logan, he already got me the main Mecha and Changer. I got all the extra DX cars for the mech. I got the Shoto figures, or no, the Yudu figures for Boon Boonger. I got the Shoto Jetman. Still feel like there's something else. Mighty, what's up, you beautiful gal? Here's your helmet, my friend. I think it's going to be beautiful. I can't wait to get lost in the mail for you. Like, I think your MMPR yellow. Where is this? Yeah. I always wake up at like 4, 3. Like, just like, not like a bad stomach ache. My stomach just ache. It just doesn't feel good. Gotta take some Tums or something. It still doesn't feel like great right now, but. Oh, mighty. I don't even talk to my wife like that. Thank you. Yeah, it does form a bow. So it's, I guess it's a weapon changer, which is cool. I hope it's not, like, sad, like the DX Kira Major bow. That thing is just depression incarnate. Alright, well, I'll see if the garage camera comes up. It always screws around out here. But let me get clear started on Geki Chopper. Second, we'll get this helmet cleaned up so we get clear today. I have, I think, 4 videos I have to shoot the end for. 5 now. Here's the silver we finished last night. Excited about that. Looks amazing. I came in, the daughter's like, look, that looks cool. So I'll take it. I'll allow it. I wish I didn't like drinking. I just don't know how to socially lube myself, I guess, sometimes. I think I do a pretty good job on my own, but sometimes you just need a little extra. I'm sorry this helmet like isn't like the best. Like, it's all silver. I don't know what you want me to do. Difficult design, but we're gonna do touch-ups on this and we'll get this cleared today. Oh, yellow, We did the touch-ups last night. I'm pretty sure she should be good to clear either after this one, or we can chop her. We'll see who comes first. And we can look at that Tokyo Electables helmet. I need to print that top knot. Maybe that's what I'll do in a little printer. I need to. I just need to think about it here. I did get a good bit of the lines off last night, but... I think WrestleMania tonight's gonna be good. It's gonna be fun. I'm just saying, if by some act of God Cody does not win tonight, he should just put his boots in the ring after that and call it. Because there's no coming back from that burial. I'm sure it's The Rock's fault, but you don't come back from that. Let's not put that energy in the world. I don't know. Patrick, good morning. Time to start the day with Patrick, the dinosaur man. Half man, half dino, only where it counts. Right, exactly, Sean. I agree with that 100%. I should get that model. My new theme song that. Maybe someone good can sing it. I should get that model. That's going to be a pretty simple model. Olaus! You're hanging out on the TikTok. Come on over to the Twitch. We're having fun. Working on helmets. With legends, dinosaur men. Wrestling was, it was okay. It was good. I enjoyed it. Like, okay, don't let me undersell it. WrestleMania is always at least decent. Unless it's in Las Vegas, but, definitely, it was good. It was good. Yeah, dude. Rips. He looked scary last night for the first time. I'm going to sit here and say Roman Reigns is absolutely scary last night. The Rock leaned down a little bit. And you know what? I think it's like a great look for him. Him just his straight, roided out HGH movie body. Just that's not a good wrestling body. Hulk Hogan comes out and negates the main event. Bret Hart gets screwed. I don't know. Either way, I don't even like Bret Hart. But I think it's WrestleMania 13. It's like one of the worst WrestleManias. Thank you. I mean, after years of pushing Roman versus Brock down my throat, I could not have had a single care in the world for Roman Reigns. But the head of the table gimmick, whatever you want to call it, has rejuvenated his career and is actually what he should have always been. So wrestling, I would say, is probably like 30% writing, 70% politics, backstage politics. All right, Lewis will be here. So I'm real curious to see this CM Punk footage they're going to show in Dynamite. Probably like 10% of that, DJ. I'm going to be honest with you. Wrestling doesn't have a very good welcome back, Double. I don't even know how to put it. Wrestling's a lot like Hollywood. I mean, when you put a bunch of carnies together, you're just going to do carny shit. That's just kind of what happens. But I think that's finally changing. I think... I don't think AEW has any... Like, I mean, I'm sure there's some issues. That whole thing with Jericho and Kylie Rae, is that... It's kind of weird, but... Yeah, it transforms too, right? I need a shower though, friends. Gonna be honest with you, 100%. I feel disgusting. Probably look pretty gross. I was gonna shower before we went to Walmart yesterday, but we did not have time. And then I hate showering and coming out here because it's gonna be gross. WrestleMania was on when I went in, so sat down. Here we are, just out here just being nasty, gross human being. Work with the grime. Just don't like it. Make me a little self-conscious here. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, I got the Zuniman file. Not a problem. Wrap. Already did the Arc helmet for us. We commissioned it yesterday. It's done. I just need to buy it. He threw it up on his Etsy for me. He said it's easier. So I'm going to get that. New tip goal is for Zubat. It's an old Toei hero. I think he's Toei. Sorry, I was looking up a picture of this. I feel like the nose isn't silver. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure he has to take some for the rest of his life. I mean, even in remission, I'm sure. It's just, this me, and here's black. Purple visor, mighty? Really? Figured out. Ugh. Ugh. Look. I don't know. I mean, I brushed my teeth this morning, you know. I got that going. Actually, I got some, like, new mouthwash I tried. It's
kind of weird.
You know, I used to get people like commenting on like me wearing like the same clothes in like the videos, which is real weird. Like, I dressed it once in a video and I was like, nah, I don't need to, so I edited it out. But like, I have specific clothes I wear. I get spot putty on them, I get paint on them, I get sanding dust all over them. You know. Right? Like, and then I do like a bunch of like intros to videos like all at once. Like I'll do like 4 or 5 one morning, you know, like it's weird. It was a weird thing. It was weird. I was like, I guess, sorry, I'm not changing a shirt for every video. Stop it, TJ. We're actually doing some organic paint right now. Forgot to set a timer. Alexa, set a timer for 5 minutes.
5 minutes, starting now.
There you go, Patrick. I like it. That seems like the most reasonable answer. It's just such a weird thing. Like, I don't know. Like, it's always like, I could take people calling me a loser or, like, you know, get a life, Power Rangers for kids or something. Like, that's fine. That doesn't bother me. But, like, I don't know. Something like, why do you wear the same clothes constantly? Like, I don't know. Like, it's the weird stuff that, like, gets to me. Not organic paint, though. I don't get that one. That's not, like, a real thing. Oh, good. My SHF I accidentally ordered got delivered. That's awesome. They stick power for different clothes. Damn it. So weird. I think it's a real weird thing. Like, I don't think, like, it's so weird that people don't wear a potato sack. Potato sack stream. We're making a typical just potato sack. I'm not wearing anything underneath. I don't know. It just feels weird. It's like people don't think, like, people that watch, like, real people. Jeans and I can't wear jeans. I don't wear jeans. I'm going to be honest with you. I wear jeggings 24-7 for, okay, well, not 24-7, but I haven't worn jeans in probably 15 years. I don't even own a pair of jeans. Hey, Goku changes his... I never don't wear jeans. Who's doing the emojis? Because that's hilarious. Element Dragon, I don't even know what that is. DJ has the secrets. I think anyone who naps in jeans should get like a psych evaluation or something. Like, well, that makes sense, DJ. That's fair. I sit in an office all day, mostly. I gotta go to a stupid place Monday. I'm very upset about it. Don't want to. I hate being in the woods, especially if it's gonna be cold. It's fine. Calm down, Steph. You don't sleep in jeans, Patrick. Patrick, please tell me you don't sleep in jeans. What the actual hell is wrong with you? Are you okay? I will give you a helmet for free if you stop sleeping in jeans. I need proof, though. Alexa, stop timer. Jeans are weird. Who sleeps in jeans, Patrick? Oh my god. I didn't say I had to be sane. Alexa, does that have a timer going?
I'm having trouble hearing. Can you say that again?
Do I have a timer going?
There are no timers set.
Set a timer for 10 minutes. Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
But like, you don't come home from work and put on like comfy pants, like sweatpants or track pants or like some flannel pants. Like, I don't, shorts. I like, what? Get ready for bed. I just like always wear comfy pants. I mean, you shouldn't, Patrick. Them legs, chef's kiss, sticks kiss, whatever. But I mean, Joggers are fine. It's so loud we've made it as far as a race. I think these are like joggers, but I don't know. James. Get Johnson so we picture that belt and maybe some of them legs. I'd say sweatpants with like a bigger cuff. I don't know. My wife comes home from work and she'll either like lounge in like her work clothes, which are like slacks and stuff, or like nap, and I'm like, what is wrong with you? Like, seriously. I don't know if this marriage is working. You know. These calves are for God's eyes only. I truly have no idea. I don't know. I'm sure my wife's divorce lawyer is going to have a lot of material from all these streams. Jeans are terribly uncomfortable. Well, I guess when I wore jeans, they were like Robert Plant tight. I wear super skinny jeans. All right, Abram will be here. No, not yellows. I'd show you again anyway. My crystal's still spinning. Wow, this looks like slop. It's alright. We'll touch up here with silver and should be fine. Oh, we could do the around the mouth too. Lowe's, you haven't been here. What's your thoughts on sleeping in jeans? Your thoughts on sleeping in jeans? Thanks, James. I can't see it. No, it doesn't depend on the situation. No. There's never a situation. Okay. All right, let's touch up the silver. I mean, pop them off first, like. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there's something wrong with me. I think maybe you're making me realize maybe there's something seriously wrong with me. Maybe I should go get checked. I don't know, but obviously something. There should be. It's like a Rorschach test, but it's like, they all look like pants. If I don't, my dad naps in pants and jeans too, and he also needs help. But if you doze off in your recliner and some jeans, I don't know why you're laying and sitting in jeans at first. Maybe come on, I don't know how we got this situation, but okay, I could see that. But I've never not knowing I'm going to bed, no matter what. If I lay on the couch at 7 o'clock, I mean I sleep on the couch, so it's kind of my bed, but you know. Like, there's no doubt I'm not going to bed, you know? Like, what about, like, I guess not accidentally, like, willingly sleeping? Jeez. Patrick, I'm not making fun of you. Please don't take it that way. I just want to hear the consensus, because to me, that's unhinged. But apparently, me and Sean are on the wrong side of this, I guess. I mean, sometimes you're on the wrong side of history. It happens. We've all been there. Close passes the vibe check. I don't know if that did not. Patrick, hear me out. What if we buy you a pair of joggers? I will front the bill. I will buy you a pair of joggers. You come home, you pop them joggers on, you let me know how much your life improves. Or doesn't. I don't know, maybe lounging in jeans is what you need, but Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
There are. pretty sure there are, Patrick. I'm pretty sure there are, actually. If not, I will make it happen. Oh, Los, while we're talking about merch, hit me up your shirt size and what design you want for your giveaway win. Meaning to message you all week. I think we did talk, and then it was about stuff, and I forgot. It's gross. But I will foot the bill. I don't care. I'll have to message Patrick every night. Like, what are you wearing? Yeah, you do, Los. I'll wear it on stream sometimes if you get one. I'll get one. I do try to support everybody, I promise. I do try. Super happy with how this turned out, but I mean the clear's gonna make it better. It always does, but for merch, spring tea. They're okay. We do, I told you. We're all about comfort here. Just everyone being comfortable around each other. Hanging out in jeans. I'm sorry. It's wild. Double gets it. Don't forget, if you're on the Patreon, there's a discount code for the shop. $1 tier. The higher dollar tiers have more of a discount. I have everything there as cheap as I can on the merch store. I don't make any money off any of that. I mean, a little bit, but it usually goes towards getting new designs, which I have Rulina working on a shirt for me. I got some artwork from Mighty. We're going to... Who's doing the emotes? I love it. I got Mighty working on some patch art for us. And we got some art for Mighty for a ninja shirt I'm gonna put up there. And then I think McFly talked me into it. I'm going to sit down and have a conversation with myself about how to do raffles on the Patreon for either like Feld print kits or a fresh kit every week. Not every week, dear God, every month. Depending on... Yeah, I mean, I keep working in jeans. We used to wear like dress pants at work for... Till COVID, kinda. So that's like, I don't know, like, I've been at work too long. Like, 4 years, 5 years I wore dress pants. Hey, I put my dress pants on to go to court last Monday, or Tuesday. They don't fit anymore. Me and my fat belly now. stupid enough with people, as long as they, like, our work rule is, like, no ripped jeans, which is fine. That's fair. That's a legitimate, fair compromise. I don't like that the guys can't wear open-toe shoes. That, I don't like that. I want my flippy floppies. It doesn't matter, okay? If I'm hanging out in the office, if I have to go in the woods or something, I get that, but... You're welcome, Double. Thanks for reminding me about that buckle. I need to print that, too. I need that top knot and that buckle. Maybe I'll resin print the buckle. I don't know. We'll see. But, I don't know. That's kind of fair. I like wearing suits. Like, I feel like, as a man, there's only two times I can feel, like, sexy about myself. It's when I'm wearing a suit or when I got, like, some short shorts on, you know? When the creamy thighs are out for the pub. You know? Though, I wear women's leggings a lot. Whatever. Leave me alone. You've seen them. I wear, like, my themed ones on Halloween. I don't care. I just live my life. You know it, Sean. Absolutely Double. Creamy thighs. I think we're getting close on this. I think it's looking good. These touch-ups are helping, honestly. A couple rogue lines. I hope that clear turns out okay on that helmet. I hate using that Rust-Oleum. But the helmet's white. It still looks white, so... I think it made a tiny bit of the acrylic run by the mouth, which... At this point, there's literally nothing we can do about it. It is what it is. Seriously, get the... There's also Alexa. Stop timer. There's another brand of clear I wanted to try for, like, white helmets. It's supposed to be really nice, but I've never bought a can. It's really expensive. It's not, like, 2K clear. 2K clear still yellows whites, though, too. Even though it says it doesn't. We'll be here, Los. I promise we're not going anywhere. So my wife said take my time, so we'll probably go to, like, 11:30, 12. Depends on how hungry I get. Hungry like the world. I am pretty. Okay. I know I'm probably gonna miss something. But I don't really see anything that doesn't look. Oh, here. It's hard to tell what's reflecting off the silver with, like, these eyes, or if it's actual overspray. I gotta do laundry. I could I gotta go in, I gotta cook lunch, wreck lunch. Gotta start the laundry. Wash the bottles in the sink. A lot to do today. My house is a disaster. So what happens when you have kids? You know the fine line between keep screwing around and making it worse or just rolling with it. And we're gonna roll with it. So I think that's. Oh, hold on, let me fix the ear. Right here. It's a fine line between hope and delusion. Don't walk in that. Fine line. Thanks, Patrick. Oh God, what is happening? But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna sit down and figure out how we can do monthly kit raffles and stuff on the Patreon. I'm just trying to get more people interested in all that, you know? I think we do some great stuff on there. But, like McFly said, we can offer the old helmet refresh kits. Not kits, helmets. Or something on a raffle, like once a month. Or fresh kits or something, you know. Just something. Hey, you said you got scaled up pretty big, huh? All right, I think that's it. We'll get this cleared. I'm gonna get Geki Choppa off the paint area. Get this gross soil clear. I get it out of here. Get to the Geki Choppa. It's all right. Yeah, I think it would help. It's a good idea. Let's dry real quick and then we'll get this started clearing. For the mighty man. And for mighty. double. What's that double? Again, I think this looks good. I'm not super worried about the black. Again, that's going to get covered up, but sometimes the bright colors show through the visor. Sometimes you get weird lips here. I don't know what that's all about. Not these beautiful things, like these lips. But I think it's going to be all right. We'll clear this here after Mighty's helmet. Here's the main gem for Kirma Red. Oh, okay. All right, well, I guess we're not going to see if it fits, but it should. It looks pretty cool. Anyway, we're going to do the exact same thing we did with Kirma Silvers. Should be cool. And then I need to get Kirma Yellows. Both those ones printing here. That's next. That's next. I want to move on with the Tilt Collectibles helmet, but I need to do the peach. I did get paint yesterday to airbrush it, but it's a whole thing. It's not just... Okay. Alright, let me get the soldering iron heated up, and there's a couple things we need to solder. Mighty. Clearing your helmet right now, my friend. No promises on it, but... very hard design. Let me make sure I don't have my low power mode on, because it like tanks my... the sub, appreciate you. Yodel Cannibal! Alright, Los. Alright, while the soldering iron heats up, let's do a couple of these. A couple more of these detail lines here. Spot putty for like a half hour and then maybe wet sand a couple things. You figure out. Mighty's a legend. We gotta figure out what's going on. The ears here. We did them all silver because I figured it'd be too hard to paint them. Well, mask them, I guess. Stuff in here definitely looks like it was supposed to be raised, but sorry, I've got two in it. So it looks like this is like mostly blood. I can't tell. The ears definitely look like they're a different. No, I don't want to go to Etsy. Bring those pictures back. I can't tell if they're all black or if they're like a weird dark blue. Like that ink blue. I don't know, friends. I don't know what to do. The ears on this, these actual helmets. There's actually some really good pictures of the main three Beetleborg helmets. Like actual pictures of close-ups of the helmets. And some of the suit stuff too, but these ear things aren't blue. I made them blue because Anakin's are blue, but again, Anakin's not always right. These look like they're like that ink metallic, well, ink blue, but metallic. I mean, they could definitely pass as just being colored black, but I think they're different. So, I guess that kind of changes what I wanted to do. There are lines for days. Literally taking days to get here. don't know. Maybe we'll have to ask on Discord what you guys think we should do. It's actually pretty accurate. Like, it's not like, I don't think it's like 1-to-1 100%, but it all kind of lines up. I'm going to be 100 with you. These pictures. A little bit, just take a break while the soldering iron heats up. I like how this is a break. But Alexa, repeat timer.
Timer for how long?
Oh my god. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
I don't know what to do about those ears. Let me do one of the two of these are silver. Yeah, so let's. Right?
You think she'd get a hint?
Alright, let's get back to what we were doing. Do this last silver circle here. You can get super cheap on Amazon. I can send you the link later. Tomorrow? I won't mind. Alright. stupid how that tiny bit of silver makes it pop. I'll ask on the Discord what we should do about the ears. I don't think they're blue. And I don't think they're black, but we'll see. Alright. So we'll get to that. Let's solder these two things together. Alright, so this is the back to go on green, actually finally printed. 2 video a week, let's go. But I don't know why it broke. It just did. Yeah, I definitely like an ink blue like we use on the Kamen Rider. Or kind of like Geats. Definitely not just black. So we might have to paint those. I mean, not might, we are, we will. Sean does art, so he actually has an eye for color, so I'll take his word for it. And if it's wrong, I can blame him, like I usually blame Fly for everything. He's got helmet strands. Heat gun or a little bit of soldering iron. Gets rid of him. Oh, ghost. That's the other thing I had to solder. The ghost I'm making for myself. The other one's for Mark. There's a little split in the side. Just gonna weld the middle. I thought it was fine, but it kind of showed itself today when I was sanding it. So you can fill and sand all you want, but if it's not like structurally solid underneath, it's gonna just flex and you'll get a crack. Something holding it up. If I remember, we'll tint some more plastic so we can finish. I guess we have enough for, well, Mighty's helmet's purple. I didn't want to use window tint. Maybe I'll look and see if they have any metallic purple. If not, we'll do the Time Ranger thing with it. Alright, that should be okay. I mean, if we drop this, it's probably gonna break there again, but. Oh! Two cans done. On the community build helmets. It's beak felt, so we're gonna reprint that. Well, not reprint it, the print repair piece. I'm not reprinting that one. I think from now on, I'm just gonna cut Jetman helmets in half. I don't care. It's fine. They can't look any worse. Alright, so that should be back together. Here is Go On Green that finally printed. And that's actually a pretty nice, well, supports on there still. Pretty nice fit for a stupid 3/4 cut helmet. That's actually real nice. So these are part of the helmet refresh, right? Yeah, because we started doing Boken Trip. I was like, no, we didn't go under. So we have blue needs finished, black needs sanded, this needs started. I have like 4 kits of red. I might print a new one. And then yellow, gold, silver. And maybe since we're doing helmet refresh, maybe we'll do those extra go on your. Excuse me. The American toy ones. Okay. This, I don't know what happened. I must have, when I switched the filament, it must have, I must not have pushed it down far enough. So it had a little gap and then it broke. When I took it off the bed yesterday, it was a huge pain. An absolute, don't forget to do ghost. Green is the, I'll agree with that. I think green's really cool. Though I do like black just because it reminds me of a dog. But I wish Whale had a helmet. It's like one of my favorite mechas. Alright, so we're going to get this started. Yeah, Kelvin wanted one, and then they didn't. And then I printed one for somebody. Oh, Quentin. Quentin wanted one, because he was seeing Go on Red at Tokyo Spirits, I think. And I think one of them kind of failed, so I kept it for myself. Ugh, that's a gap. I don't like that. I'll have to fill that in. And then I got a new file, which I will put up on the Patreon. I thought I did, but I looked the other day and I did not. I was waiting for him to fix the visor bug for me. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Get the next code clear on there. Yeah, he's definitely a dog of some sort. It looks like it, though. I like it. I do like it. Put another coat clear on that. And get this finished putting together. We're gonna have to epoxy. I mean, I could probably fill that in a little bit, but I don't think. We'll see. One more. Get Go on Yellow. Nope. Oh, Yellow. I really want to do Go on Yellow next. Probably print that one. We'll print. Hopefully this trigger helmet fits. If not, we're going to make a fake roof. Whatever. But hopefully this works. I'll probably print Arc next. Just so we can get that out before the show's out. That'd be cool, right? Ultraman before the show drops. Some real stuff. And then Go on Yellow we'll put on there. I'm going to do McFly's new Amazon on there, and then I don't know what we're going to do over there. Maybe either Sean's X-Aid or Nova's Revice. Oh, I got to do that wild live thing, too. We're getting there. We've got new beak for wish they were affordable. Sentai jackets is astronomically expensive. I would love a Marvelous jacket, and I don't know. I think the Go-Andra jackets fit weird. I don't think you're supposed to be able to move them. Raptid. I commissioned it yesterday when we were streaming in the morning, and I woke up this morning and he posted pictures of it already. And he said he just finished it. It's up on his Etsy, and he updated the back fin or something overnight too. Like, I said, you work fast. So it's on my Etsy. Check it out. He said, we hit 3 typicals yesterday. One was even commissioned. We already got the file. Well, I got to buy it. I got to send him the money for it. But it's done. So we bought it out yesterday. Shout out to everybody. DJ. Double. Fly. Absolute legends. Solid human beings. But DJ picked the new typical. It is for Zubat. I have a what's it called file somewhere. No, okay, it's not that. It's what it's on. I can't think of the name right now off the top of my head. Oh, Ninja Captor. I have a Ninja Captor red helmet file somewhere. We should do that. That'd be cool. Nobody knows what that is, and that's why it's fun. What's that? Double? He does great work. I've never had a problem with one of his files. He's always been nice to work with. I don't know, honestly, if he does custom helmets, though. I think that's the only thing. There's not a lot of people out there that do custom helmets. Remind me, I'll send you that new guy. You can talk to him. He's the one who's been fixing up some of the old crappy files out there that I've been putting on the Patreon. I think he could do custom helmets. Dezakers doesn't do customs. I think Rolling Orb retired, but you could ask him. I don't. His files are okay. He's who I got that Ninja Captor off of. I want to say Logan got a weapon off him, but I cannot remember what it is. He might know. You ask him in the Discord or something. Where's some class? I used to have like a couple reels. Oh, I got some of that I didn't. I meant to throw away it. Yeah, there's not a lot of. I mean, there's a good amount of options. There's more than. Maybe you can message. Yes, actually, I need to put that up on the Patreon as well. Double. Thanks for reminding me. He did. He cut up the visor and he took a couple little things for me. He did. So it's no longer stunt. We have an actual, like. Nice hero. I sent him a bunch of stuff to work on, like around Christmas, and he's still working on it. I mean, he's busy. Like, I sent him those Akiba Rangers I had laying around, those garbage files that he's been fixing up. Kind of put me in a little bit of a pickle with some of them, because he, I think he pretty much had to redo Red, like, from scratch. I mean, I don't know if he's going to be cool with me putting that on the Patreon. So I might have to go to zero to get that, so we have a whole team on Patreon, or, I mean, I don't know. He said he doesn't care if I sell like the fixed up stuff, but he doesn't want like his original models we sell, which is absolutely fair. Like that there's absolutely nothing wrong with it. That's a very reasonable request. I can't. It's more reasonable to me personally, but. Yeah, I will. Double remind me. So you're on the Patreon, so the whole file will be up for you. You're for free. You're in the $8 tier, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, I could send you that. In the meantime, until I get around to it. Keep meaning to. I mean, I'd give it to you for free anyway. Double, that's not, that wasn't what I meant by that. It's just, in case I forgot. Alexa, repeat timer. She can understand my daughter talking to her, but not me. I don't know. Alexa, restart timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
My daughter says Alexa, so cute. That's what I was getting at. He did. I need to print that, too. Do have an order for that helmet. I think I have two. I don't know. Zodiac, if you ever get back to me, let me know. UFO, what's going on, friend? How are you? Just trying to fix this helmet. Don't want to reprint it. We'll be here for a little bit. Wife told me, stay out, have fun. She didn't use those words. She said, I don't want you in here. She didn't use those words either. Spot putty next. I know I want to get 2Q Aeron's helmet puttied here. Fucking Bronco. Would like to get Kirma red. I have no idea where it's at. We'll get Kirma yellow puttied. So this should be enough to hopefully build this up. I'm gonna make sure the back fits this fine before we waste our time and resources. I mean, I guess we already wasted some time, but you know what I mean. Festival? Like an action festival or like WrestleMania? I used to have a wood burning tool with a flat tip, but that thing like blew up. Azzy, what's up? How are you? I don't know if I did the intro for your video or else we could putty that today. Oh, yeah. I remember. Okay, UFO, you're right. I'm sorry. Last week just kind of ran together. I do remember you saying that 100%. 100%, because you said you wouldn't be in very much this weekend. We cleared Geki Chopper with varying degrees of success. Hate that Rust-Oleum clear. Shouldn't have used it. Should have just had a pea yellow Geki Chopper. We're about to do the last coat of clear on Mighty's New Frontier helmet. We're going to start clearing O-Yellow here. Spot putty some stuff. And I would like to wet sand some things, but I think I'm being too ambitious. Maybe we'll wet sand this afternoon. So I got a stack behind me that needs wet sanded. And right now I'm just trying to fix this failed print. I think we might be okay now. Let's see. Okay. It's not prettiest, but we'll fix it. It'll be fine. Everything's fixable. I'll have to get the rest of the supports out of here. I think the main ones in front of the visor here, that these need out 100%. Again, I had to print this with supports in the middle, because every time I try to print this stupid helmet without supports in the middle, it gets caught and fails. It's like a 4-day print, so it's annoying, and it adds up. But we're gonna solder this line on dose real quick too. Before we putty. I always make that stream title about puttying. We never putty. We're going to though, I promise. Ow. Taken care of. So we've got those two fixed up. We can start on them. We'll probably putty this, honestly. Well, we're puttying. Might as well not worry about that just yet. And Ghost, this needs primed. I just sanded it, but I don't know. We have like a failed line here that keeps popping out. This side's the worst. This side keeps cracking. So we're just going to solder the inside. It should be fine. Should hold it. I don't know why we didn't in the first place, but I'm just a man. I'm not perfect. I'm just a girl. Yes, I'm excited to get these done. Honestly, they're pretty much ready to wet sand. I just gotta get the visor. Maybe we'll putty the visor too while I'm thinking about it. I gotta get it started. The buck for it. I could put that helmet McFly once on the list too, XR or whatever. I'm gonna do this other side just because we're in here already. this should be good now. Perfect. Okay. Okay, we'll have to, when we get the hand putty, we'll go a little heavy over here where that line was. But that should be all right. Can't think of anything else we need to solder right now. That unplugs, cools down, and touch it 12 times for sure. And we'll do the last coat on Mighty's helmet. We'll get OGO going for the clear. We're getting stuffed up this morning, everybody. We are out here just ruling the world. Frontier Snow Leopard.
I think the clear helped. I think it looks cool.
Fascinating. Yeah, it is close. Let's go to that visor. Relax out. Repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer. Restarting now.
Who else? Zach used to pop in here and work with Pepsi. He's got a new position, so you can still pop in here. So we made that upgrade right for him. He said he liked it. Friend of a friend, you know?
It's a decent starting wage. Oh, I didn't even... I have a file. We did the file for typical. I have not even mentally even thought about trying the helmet yet. We should, though, right? We should. We should be different. The riders just take so long to turn. I'm gonna be honest with you. I have to space them out a little bit. Mentally, I can't handle just doing riders. I don't.
Huge props to people that just do riders. That's kind of impressive.
Real life Pepsi man.
Let me get this off here. Get the back started. I'll get the beak sliced and do it on the little printer here. But this is Jetman Toucan. I know we have to fix the tips of it. Again, the beak felt. It's actually pretty nice and even here though, so it shouldn't be too hard to add it. But I'll get that going on the little printer. Get the back printed.
Sorry. Idle printers make me anxious. Like sleeping in jeans. Okay, I'm sorry. Wanted to get that going before we got here. Forgot. What's going on, McFly? Bye, McFly. Sorry.
Doesn't look so good at all, but we'll see.
Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Seems wild, but it also makes sense. That makes sense. I mean, it doesn't make sense, but you know what I mean. Let's see. All right, moment of truth. Oh, yes. Look at that. This is going to be beautiful. I'm excited. I think we should maybe rush this a little bit. That's gonna be awesome. And we'll do the same thing we did on Pyramid Silver. Get this nice and clear, ready. Put that vine underneath and tint it red. Should be perfect. Should be perfect. Hashtag. Excited. Okay.
I think we're good.
That all week right now.
Snug as a bug. Razor printing's wild, right?
Oh, let me get some goats. Visor, buck. We gotta get the horn going. You know, Chaotic Croc, Rob, who was in here last night, he bought he paid like $1,600 for it, but he bought a huge scale resin printer. I don't know. He printed a Kyoru Navy visor in it. Looks interesting. I'm not sold on it, but he also did like a, he can do like full halves of helmets, so he like did a full half of a turbo range helmet, which will be nice. Turbo range helmets suck. They really do. All that piping is annoying. I'm just getting all like the little whisks we had off here before we played it. What my main goal with this is not to lose the eye lines. So we can actually know what we're doing. When we go to tint and mask the eyes. Because we're going to have to tint the visor and then paint the visor. But I think we're probably going to have to do them separate, like mask them completely. I don't know how well the tint will work with. What I'm trying to say. It's not coming out. Sorry. Thinking. I shouldn't think. Gets me nowhere. All right. I think there's like 5 helmets I'd like to get putty this morning. Maybe 6. So we can move on. They're mainly customer stuff. We'll do Aeron's helmet next. Riffraff, like the rapper. Got the world in my hand. Palm Pilot. I don't know. I mean, I guess that is the logical next step, but also, resin's expensive and all that, you know? I think it costs me more to make all that little stuff on the resin printer than it does to make like 3 helmets. Say, I like Little Debbie a lot. Thank you. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Yeah, that's good. This is the visor buck for Kamen Rider Ghost. I know, it doesn't look like anything, but... The ghosts are on to hand putties, so they'll be ready to be finished soon. It'd be nice. I feel like I've been holding up getting Mark a helmet for like a month. I still have his blade. I haven't really touched it. Ghost is a cool helmet. I'm kind of excited to do that. Maybe someone could twist my arm and do Spectre. And the great thing about all the Ghost helmets is they all kind of are exactly the same, just different horns. I wouldn't mind doing that female one, too. I can't remember her name. She might be a movie writer. Not super worried about where the crystals are going to go, we just need it at least a little smooth. We also don't want like build up around the edges because we need to be able to get the crystal in there nice. I get that in. You know, I haven't seen any Palmer there yet. He's too busy. Ghost Rock is a type I didn't think I needed, but I love that stalagmite ghost. I mean, I think they're pretty good, Dave. Someone could fool me with them, honestly. Actually, I'm gonna blame it on this brush. Should get a new brush. Okay, that's the front. Grunkledorp. I'm sure you're putting right now too, McFly. Something I wanted to tell you, McFly, but I don't remember. Oh, I don't remember. Well, I remember. No, I don't. I do not. Yellow here.
I forget.
No, I did put black on the Oreo, though. I'll get the silver cooking here soon. Azira sent me the file that updated Amazon, but I don't think that was it either. Oh, Rap busted out that arc overnight, so. Yeah. Did I say silver? I did black. It wasn't bad. I'll say again, I don't think Gunther should have lost, but whatever. I'm going to mask the black. Then do the gold, and then we'll worry about the colors. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I know it's gold. That, trust me. Trust me on that one. My bad. Remember, McFly. It'll come to me. Oh, I need to put that new one you want on the list. Yeah, I'm gonna try to bust it out during the week. Alexa, stop timer. My buddy son comic for yesterday. Maybe that's what we'll do on there.
X, yeah, the finished one you want. I don't know how to say that. Sorry.
I know you told me before and I forgot.
Ikusa.
Alright, Aaron, here's your baby. Oh,
my God, my God! Gumin Rider. You want this painted in normal colors? Ikasa. Ikusa.
That picture you sent me was like normal colors. Right? These helmets are weird. I would not base anyone's head size off one of these helmets. They're just weird. Yeah, I'm gonna have to seriously sit down and figure out what that means. You guys know I'm bad with these colors on these ones. I never know which one's which. McFly tells me the wrong color for the eyes. What's wrong with your jaw? Did I print one? Oh yeah, we printed you a kit. What's wrong with your jaw? I did bump the size down to draw 100%. Hoping it fits better, but we'll see. Okay. We did OG for you though, right, McFly? Did we do Shin? I can't remember. I don't remember printing one of these jaws. Oh, yeah, because I printed on the little printer. Well, I'm sorry, McFly. I apologize. I get that. I printed his on the normal, same as the helmet. So. Thanks, UFO. You enjoy your festival. Stay hydrated. Another coat down. Just work myself in this corner here. Okay, here's Russo Pink. Sick of Russo soldiers. My God, make them stop. Make them stop. There's so many more to do. They're on the ban list. There's only 3 people that can get them right now. Well, 3 people on the Patreon. If you're on the Patreon, you get a free pass. Whatever helmet you want. Asterisk on that. This is my first time making one with Zero's model, and I kind of really like it, so. At least there's like a fresher bread there. It's the same air, but it's fresh. Famous? Not famous, my friend, but thank you. here, Orville. Any big Saturday plan? Sunday plan? It's Sunday. Sadly, I'm still. I think how fast things go. We didn't have time to enjoy the weekend, you know. There's no such thing as enjoying your weekend. You're blinking and it's gone. Out of the way so I get a couple more. It's not a bad thing. Friends.
I do need a drink. I can use some water.
I can use some H2O. Izzo, as the kids say. As the kids say. These and then I do need to hand putty some stuff. We should do that, but it's getting rather late. Oh, I got the Kirma yellows too. All right, Sean, have a wonderful day. Thanks for hanging out, hold it down, being the hero. Well, let's at least get these last six here, putty. And then we'll probably call it for today. But... All right, seven. I'm gonna putty that. We'll do that. Yeah, is it even like a real suit? Like all the pictures I saw looked like they were CGI, right? And I mean, I didn't look too much into it, but. It might have a real suit I got, again. looking at it like 5 in the morning. I don't feel quite with it yet. Someone said it was because it's gonna be an outsider or something. Well, I didn't think 02 was that. I mean, I know it had the red on it, but I didn't think it had the silver and the. Was the face like red? I don't know. I'd have to look. Stick up in the Palmer Rider. Yeah. Yes. The 01 green, that like safety yellow green. I love them. Or if there's like green on it, I must have missed it. The mic cooler, the cool cooler. I'm doing it to you. I'm trying to walk on the mic. Now, walk it to honey. Walk it to honey. This is pure my yellow. Finished pure my silver last night. Excited about that one. It turned out super great, minus the one issue we had, but whatever.
Let's go. Hey, here's your helmet. You came at a good time there, Red.
I'm gonna start getting the crystals for this printed next. I printed red to make sure it could do them. And as you saw how silver turned out, we got him figured out, so. Not scared of these helmets anymore. Yep. Getting close. This is the second round of putty. So sand this, then. Usually, if there's nothing wrong, it should be time for spot putty. Hopefully, I have the crystals printed by then, or hand putty. Start getting paint on. Hopefully, it's easier to tell the paint on each than pure silver would. Absolutely, fish man. Oh, you defish. I'm sorry. Hey, man. I do want to print green then. I like so many helmets. I want to print, but we got other stuff we gotta do. We might sneak green in some of those. Shimmer green. Seven more days. Let's go. I'm rooting for you. I'm excited to fly. I'm excited for you. New Frontier fucking Bronco. Let me send him some pictures. I've been slacking on sending him some pictures. Progress. Last week doesn't matter. Last week we did a lot. I had a lot going on. I mean, just take your time. Don't rush. What are they going to do? Fire you? Listen, my last shift at the buffet, and then it was just another shift, and then when I clocked out, no one cared. Like, I just left, and Like, two people said bye to me, and that was it. And that just really cemented how little you actually matter in the grand scheme of things. I mean, I worked there for like 6 years. It wasn't like... Yeah, I mean, a couple people said they missed me, and they're kind of like the only people like I'm still friends with on Facebook. One guy, really, like, he died sadly. Really bummed me out, but no one seemed to care, so that made me even more bummed out. It was a whole thing. Thank you. It is, this is New Frontier Bucking Bronco. Josh is home. I need to tell him. He told me to let him know and we'll be working on it on stream so he could pop in and see it. Like, being spontaneous about it, so. He's actually a really cool dude. He got me an autograph from Mick Foley. Look at my eyes. I don't have a glass. Yeah, I can see that. 100%. I think this is what people want when they want like those MMPR Die Ranger Zord mashup things, but they always fall short. I think this would be much cooler, something like this. Up, double. So just gonna, we're gonna play these last four helmets, and that's probably it for this morning. Right, that's good. Yeah, me neither. I mean, a lot of that stems from me not really liking. Thank you. Someone remind me tonight to hand putty Kaiju Carl's helmet, please. Please, please, please. I have it somewhere else because it's so big. I don't know where else to put it. I keep forgetting about it. Almost. I have 3 hours. Working for Ford, some change. Could have got one more sand this morning, but it's not always in the cards. Replacement for Toucan looks like it's done. I'll make it work, even if it's like off. We'll make it work. Not worried about it. Okay. One putty boy. Horny boy. Horny boy! We love them horny boys here. Sign me up. Fight some stuff later. I would like the wet sand. UZ crosses and like the yellows. Do it, McFly! My man's done with work for the day. Just relax. Go out, putty a little bit, put some music on. Enjoy yourself. Here's Inframan. in this way, out in the middle. Not crammed in a corner, like I'm a Harry Potter, living on a stair, covered.
Some sort of animal.
Time you print next one here. Because this one was printed to replace it. Other ones, they had like a later split in it. We got it back together.
You alright?
That might hard get you. I've been there.
Okay.
Make sure you get that organic paint.
Organic or bust, baby.
Okay. Oh, okay, all right. Bum, 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 bum. See them hips? They don't lie. Okay. So, well, we got three helms cleared. I'm super unhappy with Geki Chopper's clear, but whatever. The 80s wasn't too bad. We got, what? Four helms at the end of the sword, I need to clear them. Still. Fixed two helmets, putted like nine. That's a pretty good morning. But that's it for this morning, friends, legends, all of you. We'll be back this afternoon. Same time, same place. We're not going to Walmart today. I don't think we need to go to Walmart for like 3 months. So we'll see what happens. But we'll be back. Maybe finish those three helmets. Well, maybe not Mighty's because I'm going to see about the purple. I need to look and see. But. That's it. Hopefully see you later. Maybe we'll do the peach on that Tickleupto's helmet. Stop being lazy. So, have a wonderful rest of your evening, Aaron. No. Cough sick. Come hang out. and I will see you all later.